Okay, so on Instagram, I did polls to see what I should do for 24 hours, and my first one was to do makeup or no makeup, and when I checked, it said that I should do makeup, so that's what I'm about to do. I have a mirror right behind my camera. I'm gonna do it easy and kind of simple because I have to work. And now that I did my foundation, I'm just gonna set it with my Airspun translucent powder. You can see all the dust of it. And then for eyeshadow, I'm just gonna do a little bit of a smoky eye. Now that I have my eyeshadow done, I am going to highlight. Now that I did a full face of makeup, because that's what you guys voted for, I'm gonna go see what you guys voted for me to wear today. So I went and checked my Instagram poll on what I should wear today, and nobody actually voted yet, but people voted what I should eat for lunch, and everybody voted for Taco Bell. So I'm gonna go get Taco Bell and then come back and get dressed. So me being the great YouTuber I am, I have yet to find a way to put my phone, I'm gonna crash, up on my dashboard. So for now, I'm gonna have to hold my phone up, which is very dangerous. I'm gonna put it down soon. But what I was going to say is that it is very hot outside and I'm sweating and all I'm wearing is a long t-shirt. So I really hope that you guys vote for shorts, because if not, I'm gonna be miserable. But I guess we'll see when I get back. It's really hot outside, and this line is very long. And I have no air conditioning, so that makes it worse. And I'm really hungry, so that's even worse. I'm moving up, it's time to order, yay.
Thank you for choosing Taco Bell, how are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you for asking, what can I get for you?
Could I get a bean burrito supreme with no tomato? And then a large Pepsi? Thank you.
You're welcome.
So I did find a way to put my camera up, but my steering wheel goes past it. I'm gonna leave it anyway. I got the food. Now, just getting out of this parking lot. So when I get home, I have to check. Oh my gosh, there might be a train. So when I get home, I have to check and see what I'm supposed to wear to work today. And I just checked it while I was waiting for my food and nobody voted. So I might have to choose myself, which is not good because I'm super indecisive. I'll probably pick the shorts because it's hot out, but I would rather you guys vote. So I literally ate this much of my burrito. And the train is still going. Oh, nice. I'm probably gonna have to drive around. Everyone else is driving around.
I just got home from Taco Bell. Now I'm going to find out what I need to wear to work. It's hot. I wish I could keep wearing this, but that's not gonna happen. So let's see.
So I've been waiting. It's getting really close to me having to work and nobody has voted on what I should wear. So I don't know. And I know there'll be votes after work, which won't matter. But yeah. Guys, this is Luna, the baby kitty. This is what I'm wearing to work today because nobody voted at all. And it's hot, so I'm wearing mom shorts. See you when I get back. Bye. Okay, so I'm on my way to work now. I won't be able to post very much once I'm there. Well, not post, but, post. Post on Instagram, like, polls, but also, like, to record for this YouTube video, I won't be able to make a lot of things. I might do stuff while I'm at work, but I'm not sure how that's gonna work out. If I end up not while I'm at work, I will do more when I'm at home tonight. I already posted some. I'm pulling into my work right now. And people are wondering why I'm holding my phone up. I'm not just trying to be bad. I'm just trying to make a YouTube video. There's my boss. Oh my God. He's gonna yell at me. So I'm sitting in my car. I just got home from work. While I was at work, I can't do too many polls, but I did one. If I should make dinner at home or do takeout, and the dinner at home one won. So I'm gonna be doing that. And then I did another poll if I should cook bratwurst or do hot turkey sandwiches, and that one won. So I got stuff for my work. So I've been looking for my grandpa this whole time and I couldn't find him. And I found him. Hi.
Hi, how you doing?
Good, what are you doing?
Just getting the mail.
So I'm down at his house and I'm gonna make food for me and him down here instead of just me. So, yeah. I looked, you guys voted for me to watch Netflix instead of go for a bike ride or walk, which I so much rather would have done after a long day at work and then coming home and cooking and cleaning that, and then yeah. So thank you.